Okay. I was about to play queen d5 and blunder bishop c4, although is it so bad? No, it is bad. I can't do it. Let's just go here. I want to do this, sack my queen, and do this, and hit the king, and then king e3, and then rook f1, queen a8, and then rook e1. But I think after king d2, after king f4, there was no checkmate, bishop h6, but maybe. Anyway, whatever. Let's keep going. That was pretty dank. Let's go.